Question is, what's your understanding of leadership, sir?
Yeah, when we talk about leadership, leadership is a avenue whereby you as a leader, you pour yourself into the people that are following you. When you pour yourself into them, it's as if you are duplicating yourself. The effort, whatever you carry, you make it available onto them. By so doing, they'll be able to replicate and duplicate whatever effort you have. By so doing, you are duplicating yourself. It's like you are making yourself 100 or whatever fold better than what you used to be. Oh. That is